This washing line is perfect for hanging up my washing so it dries. Mmm, now I will fetch my washing.
I can't wait to show everyone our amazing paintings!
Basma and I are working as a team to have an art show. Mm. Now, where can we hang up our paintings? How about we put them on the grass? Mm.
I think they might get dirty on the grass. What if we hang them up all over the tree?
Yeah? It's a good idea, Basma. But the branches are way too high for us to reach.
Yeah, good point.
Look, Basma, a washing line. That would be a great place to hang up our paintings.
Hi, Grover.
Hello, Basma. Hello, Jad.
We're going to have an art show.
An art show?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Grover, do you by any chance have another washing line that we could use to hang up our paintings?
I do not, Basma. I only have this one.
We have a problem.
Grover's washing line would be the perfect place to hang up our paintings.
But he needs it to dry his wet laundry. And this is the only washing line he has.
You know what? We're a team. So we're going to work together to find a way to solve our problem.
I wonder how we can find something just like Grover's washing line that we can use to hang up our paintings.
What if we share my washing line?
You would really share your washing line with us, Grover?
Of course. I love sharing with my friends.
Thanks, Grover. Let's try.
Teamwork works so much better!
When we're part of a team, we can do so much more than we can ever do when we're on our own. We call it teamwork. It makes our team work. And we love teamwork. Because it works, it works!
It works!
And do you know when teamwork works better?
Yes! When we share!
Yes! It's when we share!
I did not mean to cover your paintings with my laundry.
Don't worry, Grover. We're a team. So we'll figure out a way to solve this new problem.
I wonder if there is a different way to share the washing line.
What if Grover hangs his clothes on one side of the socks in the middle?
And you can hang your amazing paintings on the other side of my adorable socks. Fantastic!
Now we're sharing in a different way. I like it.
Yeah. Let's go!
Let's get ready for the art show!
Yes!
Okay! The big art show is now starting!
Great work, team!
When we're part of a team, we can do so much more than we can ever do when we're on our own. We call it teamwork. It makes our teamwork. And we love teamwork because it works.
It works.
Thanks so much for sharing your washing line with us, Grover.
Basma,
yes?
Jad, thank you. I have never had so much fun drying my wet laundry. Well, what do you know? My laundry is dry.
Jad and I are playing. playing the big race game!
Mm-hmm. Basma is racing the car down the slide, and I'm catching it. Mm-hmm. We make a great team!
Mm.
Oh, that was a fast one, Basma!
Mm. Hey, John! Don't you think it would be really cool to slide more cars down the slide? Like in a really big race!
We don't have any more cars, but maybe we can find some other stuff to slide down the slide.
Yeah, let's go check in the workshop.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if this will be fast. Mm-hmm.
Hello, Rocky. You're going to compete in the really big race. Mm. There you go, Rocky. I can use this blanket to carry all my stuff to the slide. Mm.
Perfect. Ready. Mm. Okay. This.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay. Basma! Basma!
Yes, Jack?
I can't carry all my things to the slide.
No problem. Just put them in my super special blanket bag.
I like it. Mm.
We can share your blanket and carry all our stuff
as a team. Now we're gonna try it. This is too...
Let me try. Well, you're right, Basma. It is too heavy.
We have a problem.
We need to carry all our things to the slide. But if we put them all in this blanket...
It's too heavy for either of us to carry. And if we can't get our favorite things to the slide, can't have a really big race.
Basma, we're a team. So we're going to work together to solve our problem.
We're already sharing the blanket, so what if we share carrying the blanket as well?
I like it! Great idea, Basma!
Let's try... Sharing!
Sharing makes teamwork work so much better.
Yeah!
When we're part of a team, we can be so much more than we can ever do when we're on our own. We call it teamwork. It makes our team work. And we love teamwork because it works.
It works.
It works. And do you know when teamwork works better?
Yes!
When we share.
Yes! It's when we share.
Almost. We made it!
Yeah! Teamwork works! The really big race is about to begin!
The fastest one down the slide wins the race!
And go!
Ready, Jad?
And the winner of the really big race is...
Yes?
Oh, it's a tie between Rocky and my favorite ball! Basma, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Let's race again!
Yes!
When we're part of a team, we can be so much more than we can ever do when we're on our own. We call it teamwork. It makes our team work. And we love teamwork because it works.
It works.
And do you know when teamwork works better?
Yes,
when we share.
Yes, it's when we share.
Click the subscribe button below to get new Takalani videos every week.